Hello guys, welcome back to another one. Today's Explorer Note episode will be the spine in aberration. And with that, we're gonna grab the Reaper, which is located at 65561, and on to the next one. Alright, next we have Helena Note number 21 at 63.3, 51.8. On to the next Helena one. Alright, here's the next Helena Note. Helena Note number 22 at 63.7 and 47.3. On to the three Rockwell notes. Alright, first Rockwell note. This one is Rockwell record number 21, 63.9 and 51.1. Thank you. All right, Rockwell note number 22, 61.8 and 48. On to the last Rockwell for the spine. Alright, found the last Rockwell note. Rockwell record number 28, 62.1, and 52.5. On to the Mei Yin notes, which is right here. Mei-Yin note number 21, Alright, Mei Yin number 22, 64.3, 59.8. On to the last Mei Yin note for the spine. All right, the final Mei-Yin note for the spine. And this one's number is 23 at 65.1. On to the next Explorer note. All right. Found grad journal Boris number 3. 65.7. Nope. I lied. At 63.7. And 48.9. All right, we found Diana Log number 20. 60.5, 47.6. And now on to the last note for the spine location.
My scanners are showing element all over the place. Be careful with that stuff.
Why?
Two reasons. First, I've seen how element can transform critters from a moppet to a menace. We have creatures in the Genesis simulation that go crazy for the stuff. Second, element gets into a survivor's mind too. Helena, my creator, knew a survivor who couldn't get enough element. Drove him stark raving mad.
Alright, we found the final explorer note, the discovery number 9, at 68.166. Alright, that's going to conclude this episode of Explorer Notes. We'll be hitting a couple more areas next time and trying to mop up the rest of these explorer notes. Until then, take it easy.